A central security agency has received an email threatening to assassinate Prime Minister Narendra Modi and blow up the Narendra Modi Stadium in Ahmedabad. Officers said that the email even demanded 500 crore rupees as well as the release of jailed gangster Lawrence Bishnoi. The National Investigation Agency or NIA alerted the Mumbai police about the threat email and immediately shared its content with various agencies concerned with the PM's security besides the Gujarat police. According to a police source, Mumbai police have since stepped up security as the city is set to host 5 World Cup cricket matches at Wankhede Stadium. The source added that the police are also trying to determine the origin of the email. According to reports, on Thursday morning, the city police control room received an alert from the NIA stating that a threat email was received. The language used in the email was Hindi. Loosely translated, it read, "We will blow up Narendra Modi and the Narendra Modi Stadium if the government does not give us 500 crore rupees and Lawrence Bishnoi. Everything sells in Hindustan, so we too have bought something. No matter how much you secure, you won't be able to remain safe from us. If you wish to talk, do so on this email." The inaugural match of the ICC Men's Cricket World Cup 2023 was held at the Narendra Modi Stadium in Ahmedabad between England and New Zealand on Thursday. The Narendra Modi Stadium is the world's largest cricket stadium. Lawrence Bishnoi has been in jail since 2014 and is believed to be operating his gang from inside prison. He faces several cases including the murder of Punjabi singer Sidhu Moosewala in Punjab. Last year, Bishnoi claimed responsibility for the attack on Moosewala. Previously, he had issued threats to Bollywood actor Salman Khan from inside prison, claiming that his community was angry with the actor over the black buck killing incident.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.